always blame everything on the savagery of pagans. Are all men of the cloth like that?
It's senseless to tell you this, but the truth is...
What the? thief!
He's been sneaking around in the shadows and sniffing for treasure.
Just like us.
Well, sir, explain yourself. It's as plain as day this ruffian's a bloodthirsty killer who's been chasing us. Where are you from, Hamburg? Not that it really matters. You're obviously a dirty immigrant thief. Probably infected with cholera or something, most of you are.
None of your business! Where I was born, you bastard!
Look, I don't really care where you were born. And I agree. He is a bastard. But tell me, did you kill all these people?
Look, I'm an immigrant. I'm a thief, and maybe I did drop a chandelier on you. But that's just because I wanted the whole pie for myself.
So you did kill all these people?
No. I swear to God. Not your God, bigot.
What do you mean?
It was the couple. The couple who look after this place.
What?
I'm telling you the truth. I've seen them. I've been down here a long time. Usually they use an axe when they catch thieves. The thieves come down here unarmed. They're stupid. They get caught from behind. I'd watch my back if I were you.
Unbelievable.
No, I'm telling you. The lucky ones die on the first strike. I've heard the others screaming through the night, clutching their bellies. I find them in the morning dead. No, I'm telling you, their fingers to their hearts. Right through to their organs with the pain. Look, take it or leave it, but I'm telling you the truth. Those two, they're Satan incarnate. I may look shady, but killing's not my style. Look, the more wholesome they look on the outside, the colder and uglier the heart is. Just look at him!
Yeah, good assessment for a thief.
You're crazy if you believe this scoundrel. This killer's obviously executed hundreds of people. He needs to be turned into the police and judged in a proper forum.
We're crazy. Why? Just because he's an immigrant? Or is it because he's one of the unsaved? That's bull and you know it, you pig-headed old bigot!
What I'm trying to say is...
I believe this guy! Thieves can be exceedingly honest, you know? Still... he did try to kill us. For that.
What did you do that for?
If our lives cease being threatened, then it's a victory for God and all His glory, right? But if we go on letting them attack us, then the filthy, godless pagans win. Which would you like to bet on?